music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
It's there.
I like this soundtrack. Really? I like that. Oh, that's so off. That was a nice move to the music. Oh, do other weapons change up the track?
Poor bastards. That's destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
It won't change up like the background song, but it'll change up that noise because like the sword was like a slashing noise that went with it, and then
I just want to hear Surge, dude.
I do too.
The first hell was Vogue.
This is the end. Mikhail Sten and Dark Tranquility. Okay.
And despair.
It's like each like level has like a different like song with a different like lead singer from a band they usually just bring in.
Crystal. Good for health.
Good for health.
Gambian starts the murder parade.
Yeah.
Here's Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
Yeah.
That is to the beat, huh? That's so cool.
Well, the skull, the skull keeps multiplier even when you're not hitting enemies. No, see, like, if I'm swinging the sword, it doesn't keep the beat, but this does. You have to reload to the beat too.
Is this the demo?
This is part of the demo.
Yeah, that's what I noticed. Yeah, it's got a really cool break.
The swords ult. Yeah, it alters the song too.
Oh, that's a big boy.
be a pessimist, because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
Why did it say that?
I don't know. So you suck!
I have all
trouble. I don't think you were having trouble.
Yeah. I don't think so. I don't remember this either.
The fire!
It would slow the music down, or not slow it down, but like calm it down, and then the boss was talking in rhythm at you, and then like the fighting part, like the lead singer guy came back in. It was so cool. Yes.
First I thought it said 525,000 kills. I said what?
Consider that where the demo stops?
Yeah, they changed it up.
I feel like I remember that.
The boss was so